Good evening, everybody. Joe Tessitore and Kenny Atlas welcoming you to the famed Boardwalk Hall in Atlantic City, New Jersey, where so many great fights have gone on through the years for our main event of the evening. 10 rounds of heavyweight action. Boy, we expect this to be a big night of action. We spoke with both fighters yesterday. Fireworks anticipated here tonight. Let's see. Johnson's ring walk is very interesting here. This isn't over-the-top emotion. This isn't a guy with an intense, glaring stare. Just a guy going to do his job. Isaac Frost's unpredictability belies his ring. Opening round scheduled for 10. A big, burly, dangerous Isaac Frost with a strong combination. He lands the uppercut on the back end of a left hook. What a big shot. He is knocked in. We're right on the outside there, and he just paid the price. He goes down.
Because he didn't make his mind up. If you're not going to work out in front, get to a distance where you're safe. He stood there at a bad distance. No man's land.
Johnson's back up. But is he back in the fight?
We're going to find out in a second whether or not he moves his head down.
Side to side, okay? I want to see that head move more. Nice. Such an obvious target if you're in the throwing here. How can you not go after that bad
question. So I don't like a fighter to really go after that. It's going to take care of itself. You know, you throw punches, it's going to hit that area, and the bleeding is going to continue. But I don't want my fighter to start now pinpointing and aiming only for that. It takes him out of the game sometimes.
Interesting first three rounds we've seen so far. Johnson's willing to engage in the fight. He's willing to throw punches.